Now, in this video, we will deal factors affecting adsorption gases on solid and the effect of temperature. We have dealt with the chemical adsorption in previous video, and in this video, we will deal with the effect of temperature on physical adsorption. Before starting video, I am requesting you to kindly like, share and subscribe our channel as well as this video. So, let's start. The effect of temperature over the physical adsorption. Now the physical adsorption will occur only when there is a kind of physical force. The physical force may be bond wall force, may be dipole interaction. So that is, dipole interaction means this positive charge, partial positive charge, is attracted with this partial negative charge. Again, this partial positive charge attracted with this partial negative charge. Okay. So the condensation or adsorption by the charcoal, evaporation process, condensation process are the physical adsorption process. Now we will deal the effect of temperature over the physical adsorption in case with the water evaporation. In case adsorption decreases with increase in temperature for the physical process. The first line you have to simply remember for the CBSE exam, that if we increase the temperature, then physical adsorption decreases. This is different from the chemical adsorption, where first decreases, then first increases, then decreases. But in case of physical adsorption, adsorption decreases with increase in temperature. Why this happen? This is the graph for the physical adsorption, that is adsorption isobar. This is amount of adsorb and this is the temperature. So this is the directly slope. That means if you are increasing the temperature on x-axis, then amount of adsorption is decreasing. Why this happen? We will consider the condensation and evaporation process. That is in the case of evaporation system. So as the condensation and evaporation will take place in a closed vessel, we are not considering open vessel. In case of condensation and evaporation is occurring in a closed system. So as the evaporation process, condensation will also take place, and the condensation is moving to evaporation and evaporation is moving to condensation. So there will be the equilibrium between condensation and evaporation. Once the equilibrium is stabilized, this process is exothermic process. That is, evaporation is taking place. Since evaporation is further cooled down, hence the taken energy is released, and overall this is the exothermic process. So when it is a exothermic process and it is the equilibrium, we will apply the Lee-Chatterley principle. And the Lee-Chatterley principle says that if you increase the temperature, then exothermic rate is decreases. That is, evaporation process will decreases. So if there is a physical adsorption and if you increase the temperature, so with the increase in the temperature, the adsorption process will decreases, because according to Lee-Chatterley principle, if you increase the temperature, the rate of exothermic reaction decreases. That is, evaporation to condensation decreases and there is no adsorption. Here we are talking about adsorption in the equilibrium process and with the physical process. Now just consider a particular example. Suppose the water molecule is condensate over a glass. If you keep your chilled water in a glass and keep it at a room temperature, there is some water molecule get accumulated over the glass surface. This is the case of adsorption. That is, atmospheric moisture get accumulated over the chilled water glass. Okay. So now if you increase the temperature, these droplets will get evaporated. Obviously, if you are having the chilled water glass and if you keep it at room temperature, there is some water molecule get accumulated over the glass surface. Now if you increase the temperature, if you provide particular heat, okay, then these droplet over the glass molecule surface get evaporated. Okay, so what happens when the temperature was low? That is, you have not heated it. This happen in the rainy season. When you keep your glass, chilled glass water on the room temperature, then there is some water molecule get accumulated over it, which is a particular general example of the adsorption. adsorption process. So when the temperature was low, then there then atmospheric moisture get accumulated over the glass surface, but once you have heated it, these water molecule get evaporated, that is the adsorption decreased. Okay, kya karna hai, thande pani ka glass lena hai. उस ठंडे पानी के ग्लास को जब हम रूम टेम्परेचर पे रखेंगे तो उसके ग्लास के आउटर सरफेस पे कुछ वाटर बॉटल आ जाएंगे, जब वाटर ड्रॉपलेट आ जाएंगे. दिस इज द जनरल एडसॉर्प्शन. बट इफ यू हीट द वाटर और इफ यू प्रोवाइड आउटसाइड हीट, देन दीज वाटर कंडेंसेड ड्रॉपलेट आउटर आउटसाइड ऑफ द ग्लास विल गेट इवेपोरेटेड. हेंस दिस इज द डिजॉर्प्शन प्रोसेस और दिस इज द नेगेटिव एडसॉर्प्शन. सो When we increase the temperature, the adsorption is the physical phenomena get decreases. Hope you like the video.